Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I am here with a new video again. Before starting this video, I want you guys to subscribe and press bell icon so you guys can get notification about all the tutorials. So here I am starting with a moisturizer over my eye area. Next, I'm using this PAC concealer in shade 01. Next, we're going to blend it using a kabuki brush. Now, I'm using an orange eyeshadow with the eyeshadow blending brush. Next, I'm using this purple eyeshadow using a pencil brush. I'm using Belly brand brushes. So I took only two shades. The first was orange and the second is purple. I'm blending it with orange. Next, I took black eyeshadow, just blending it over my crease line. Next, I'm creating a crease line using a white base. Cutting the crease using a white base, and I am using a super flat brush. So I did C cut crease. Now I am using white eyeshadow to my inner corner. Using white eyeshadow. Next, we are using golden eyeshadow to the eyeball and completing the look with purple eyeshadow, applying it into the outer corner. Next, I'm using this two-way gel which is from Makeup Studio and going to apply this golden glitter, and this glitter is from Gala and the shade is Bridal Mix. Giving touch-ups, finishing. Next, I'm using liner. This liner is from Color Bar and I am doing a wing eyeliner. Next, I'm using this mascara which is from Maybelline. So here you go with lashes. I'm using this lashes which is from Euro Paris. So let's start the base. I'm starting the base using a primer which is from Makeup Studio, and this is a liquid base primer which goes to all skin types, applying it evenly. Next, I'm using liquid foundation. You can use any brand. I'm using OJ liquid foundation, applying it using a flat brush. This is HD foundation. You can use any foundation like Huda Beauty, Fenty Beauty, NARS, any foundation you can use. Here I'm using OG. Next, we're going to blend it using a kabuki brush. Going to do face contour. So for the face contour, I am using this e.l.f. concealer in shade Rich Cocoa. You guys can find it on Nykaa. Doing nose contour with the same product. Doing lip contour as well. Next, we're going to blend it using a kabuki brush, or else you can use angled brush. Next, I'm using loose powder, which is from Huda Beauty, and the shade is Pound Cake. Applying it all over the face, except contouring area. Now I am doing eyebrow defining using Anastasia Pomade in shade dark brown. Next, I'm using white kajal and the brand is Color Crush. Using white kajal. Now I'm using gel liner to my lower lash line. I'm blending it using a purple shade. Same on other eye. This will define your eye area very nicely. Next, I'm giving it finishing touch. Using a loose powder. Using mascara for the finishing touch. Dusting off all the loose powder. Using blush on. Next, I'm using this Uji highlighter in shade golden. Highlighter as well. Next, using makeup fixer to fix my look. Doing lip lining, and for the lip lining I'm using Colors Queen lip liner in shade maroon. This lip shade is from OG and this is magenta pink shade. We are almost done with the look, as you can see, and here you go, we are doing hair crimping. Here is Priya ma'am doing hairstyle of the most amazing, the most awesome girl, Vaishnavi Patil here, the versatile dancer. And here we have our nail artist as well, Mahek. I think I need someone who takes me to dinner and wine. We are going to show you the full look in 2 minutes only. Somebody to love me like that. I just want somebody to love me like that. I just want some love me like. Are almost done. So here you go with the final look. Hope you guys loving this look so much, and you guys will recreate this look. And don't forget to tag me. And as you know, my Instagram ID is kashishjain613. So don't forget to tag me when you will recreate this look. And one more thing, do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and press bell icon. We will be come back with a new video super soon. So thanks for watching, everyone. Love you all. Bye.